We're going to randomize these up. I'm going to go see Ryan out, lock up, come back down and break this optic. Good luck. Tier 1. There we go. I'll be right back. I'm going to go upstairs and lock up. Let Ryan get home. And then I'll be back and we'll do this optic. And then, I don't know. There's something else to break next. Freaking. Can't remember. Oh. Heritage. Or, Archives. Thank you. All right. But I tell you, I don't know how he got so lucky to find guys like Nate and Ryan that just happen to live near here and are just awesome dudes at what they do, and all the work Ryan does for the website and building stuff and behind the scenes, and I'm just so lucky.
I love it.
Let's get a hot box. Yeah, Ty. NFC North for Paul, NFC West for Hogan, AFC West for Robert, NFC East for Paul, NFC South for Paul, AFC East for Hogan, AFC North for Paul, and the AFC South is for Harv. We'll play Hot Box Hunt for a Black Friday. We'll do Hot Box Hunt for a Black Friday. And I'll bust out a silver pack if I can do first pack auto. First pack auto like this. Teddy Bridgewater to $199. Didn't we pull a jersey out of this stuff once? And we were like, what the heck is that? We never pulled jerseys out of this. But they are in here. Literally out of all the boxes we've opened, I've ever only ever seen one. Somebody got a dope OBJ gold the other night. That much I know. Trevor Davis blue to $299. Trevor Davis Packers blue $299. Michael Thomas red. These are numbered to 99. I hear my music. You guys are supposed to tell me if music's playing. Nobody cares. You're all going to get put in the corner. Where is our auto? Maybe we can get last pack auto. We'll do that too. Yeah, that was your OBJ. I just saw it today. I was over there doing some stuff and I saw it. Heather, you put any more thought into coming to the National or what? Yeah, the gold ones are nice. We had a golden golf once too. Those are really the only two I recall pulling was a Golden Golf and an OBJ Gold. I'm sure I pulled other tenors, but that was the most memorable tenors. Yeah, that's why this is probably, I could probably look and get official answer, but I'm pretty sure this optic is probably the most open product that I have done. Is the optic. The optic just fills up, sells out every time. The hot boxes are really nice. Multiple autos, 4 or 5 autos in a box. The low numbereds, and of course, the mysterious optic relic. Wasn't that yours, Heather? The mysterious, this is the last pack right there. Let's see if we can get an auto out of it. For a bonus. Nope. Carlos Hyde to 149. Oh, it's a Paxton Lynch auto for the AFC Wester for Harv. Pretty sure he got pooped on by a bird this week. Stop in the name of Osweiler. Paxton Lynch is here. Not looking too hot boxy. Blue to 149. They're just pretty cards. That's what it is. People just like the shiny. We pulled a 1 of 1. Adrian Peterson of this the other day. That's you talk about a good looking card. The black 1 of 1 of these X Factors. That's a nice 149, Terry. You like Terry Bradshaw? Heather? Queen of the Steel City? That's for Paul Ian. That's who actually got the 1 of 1, I think, was Paul. Leonte Carew and Azeek. There's an Adrian Peterson X Factor, but it's not the 1 of 1, but it looks like that, similar. Charles Tapper to 299. That's the final optic in the house. I do have some unparalleled football. Let's bust that out tomorrow night. Remember I told you guys how you guys support me and TSB and buy stuff? Well, I bought some unparalleled from one of my sales guys because I haven't done it in forever. He had some. He goes, hey, you take a few unparalleled? I'm like, sure, I'll take them. You got it, dude.